live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
And live Super Doppler 4 HD showing no precipitation across the area. Wouldn't be surprised to see a few patches of drizzle once again backed up against the mountains right along the Georgia, North Carolina, and Tennessee, or actually North Carolina, South Carolina, and Georgia border. Right up against the mountains, could see some patchy drizzle or fog. We'll talk more about that in just a second. But outside right now, not too bad. Partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies in downtown Greenville. Currently 63 degrees. South wind at 6 miles per hour. We're bringing up the moisture right now at 54%. Barometric pressure slowly falling at 30.45. 61 right now in Spartanburg. South wind at 6 miles per hour. Relative humidity at 58%. And in Anderson right now, partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies. Also currently 63 degrees. East breeze at 6 miles per hour. Humidity at 56%. Barometric pressure still high at 30.43. And mostly cloudy skies currently in Asheville right now, 57 degrees. South breeze at 14 miles per hour. That'll die down later on this evening, the winds, and relative humidity at 55%. Remember, humidity levels were only about 15-20% yesterday at this time, so we're gradually starting to bring in the moisture off the Atlantic Ocean, and that's going to continue even tomorrow, more humidity in the air. But we're not going to be that unstable. As a cold front comes in, we'll see a pretty good chance of showers spreading across the area tomorrow night and also into Friday morning. So the high thin cirrus clouds are the bright white clouds that are moving in quickly from the west, and then the darker clouds are the low clouds coming off the Atlantic Ocean that's backing up against the mountains. And once again, we could see those few sprinkles, light rain or drizzle backed up against the mountains early tomorrow morning, late tonight, early tomorrow morning, and just like today. And then the clouds will gradually start to break up a little bit in the afternoon outside of the mountains. The mountains will see scattered showers coming in with that front tomorrow afternoon. So 60s across the area, except for 59 degrees currently in Myrtle Beach. So 55 currently in Franklin, 52 in Boone, 65 in Greenwood, looking pretty good. It reached 70 today in Columbia. Right now it's 68 degrees, 64 in Athens, and 61 degrees in Gainesville and in Andrews. Here's the highs so far today. Nice and much milder than yesterday. 60 officially at the Asheville Airport and mid to upper 60s in through most of the upstate. And that's running to actually about 4 or 5 degrees above the average for this time of the year. So nationally, there's not a lot going on with this front, just some showers. And in fact, even not expected anything strong or severe associated with this storm system. Look at the warm up all the way up where they had that heavy snow off and on last week. And it's 65 right now in Chicago, 64 in Cleveland, 68 in Nashville, 70 in Birmingham. And then the colder weather obviously behind the cold front, 33 in Denver, 36 in Minneapolis. So there's the cold front. And tomorrow morning, as I mentioned, maybe in the through the mountainous areas, some patchy drizzle or light rain. Otherwise, a lot of clouds around. The clouds will start to dissipate and break up a little bit in the afternoon as the southwesterly breeze kicks in ahead of the front. Tomorrow will even be milder than today. Here are the showers and possible thunder showers along the front. And that's going to spread across the entire area tomorrow night and into Friday. And look at the warmer temperatures in the deep south. All right, here's our forecast for tonight. Cloudy skies with patchy drizzle or light rain late tonight in the mountains, low 42. Patchy fog, maybe some drizzle late tonight, otherwise mostly cloudy skies. Not as cold, overnight low 48. Tomorrow 63 in the mountains, some patchy early morning fog and drizzle, then scattered showers possible, especially late in the day. The breeze will pick up out of the south, maybe a little bit in the afternoon. And a milder breeze out of the south and southwest in the upstate tomorrow. Maybe a few peaks of sunshine in the afternoon. Upper 60s to low 70s tomorrow in the upstate. And then showers spreading across the area. As I mentioned, showers likely tomorrow night through Friday, especially Friday morning, probably tapering off by Friday afternoon. And then it gets colder Friday night and drier into the weekend. But then look how fast we warm back up next week and possibly push in mid-70s by the middle of next week, a week from today. I'm liking that.